Madonna SEX book thing came about by a promotional tour that Warner Brothers set up. They sent me Madonna and Color Me Bad to go visit children, I think intensive care units and stuff like that. You know, and we were just going to different hospitals. But, you know, all these hospitals were, you know, on the bougie side of town where, you know, it was like predominantly, you know, rich white kids that, of course, knew who Madonna was. And, you know, a lot of them knew Color Me Bad, but none of them knew who the hell I was. You know, where they're taking pictures and signing autographs. You know, they all were excited about seeing Madonna, but, you know, I don't think any of them really cared about seeing me. But Madonna, you know, she's sitting there like, telling the kids, you know who this is? This is Big Daddy Kane. He's a famous rapper. Here, say ain't no halves. And I'm sitting there like, yo, Madonna know my stuff. Oh, you know, like the moments in your life where you really feel like you made it, you a superstar now. You know, that was like one of the moments, like just sitting there saying that she knew. I'm like, oh, wow. You know, and, you know, we talked afterwards, and I was like, you know, thank you. And she was like, you know, well, I'm getting ready to do this book. It's going to be all photographs, and I would love to have you in it. And I was like, I would be honored to be in it. And she was like, well, they're going to be like nude photographs. And I'm like, you know, shit, even better. You know, let's do it. Yeah, we made it happen. And she was like such a down-to-earth, cool person. I mean, I remember the first day when we got there to, you know, take photos. I walked on set, and she just came running through the hall, butt-ass naked. Kane, what's up? Yo, I'm glad you're here. Yo, let me tell you a funny story. I was just standing outside in the middle of the highway, just like this, trying to hitchhike while they're snapping pictures of me. Nobody stopped. Can you believe that? Fucking Madonna, no cars stopped for me. And I'm just looking at her standing butt naked like, wow, this woman is for real. Like, this is like, you know, like, this is not a game to her. She's dead serious with this. But yeah, she's a sweetheart, man. I have nothing but the utmost respect for her.